Hey everybody, it's 40 Warrior! Welcome back to Goldeneye 007. Last I left off, well... Actually, last time I recorded the game was last week, so... I barely even know. Let's check. Oh, that's right, I beat Archangelsk. So... Onward, to Barcelona.
MI6 to Bond. We've discovered that Arumov has been receiving large cash transfers that trace back to a Nigerian shell corporation known as the Janus Group. Moreover, he made a phone call last night to a Russian gangster named Zukovsky, looking for an EMP-hardened helicopter. The Russian operates out of a nightclub in Barcelona. The local police have a mole inside, a Sergeant Garcia, who can make the introduction. Zukovsky's only known physical characteristic is a terrible scar across his right cheek.
This Zukovsky. First name Valentine.
How do you know?
I gave him the scar.
I was about to say. I thought he also gave him a permanent limp. Well, anyways, it's really weird actually going back to LPing something that I haven't recorded in a week. Just the reason is, if I left a bulletin saying that I wouldn't be able to do so, my live recording was just basically pre-recorded footage of X-Men. That's because I didn't have any more of these up. Real reason for this was, last week was awful. Last week I had to study for an exam. If you're wondering what's so big about this, let's put it this way. There are four exams you have to take, that I have to take. Each one requires about 100 to 200 hours of studying for each section. It was a 4-hour exam, and this was the last one I had to take. I've taken three already, I passed all three, and this is the last one, so I want to make sure I don't mess this up.
No. You can't behave like that here. Señor Zukovsky is a cruel, heartless man.
You start dancing. I haven't played this level yet. It's just the urge of wanting to get one of these things up so I can, you know, at least get my mind off that stupid exam that I just passed last Saturday. I didn't pass it, but I finished it last Saturday. I won't get the results for another month. But basically, what I've been doing for the past week is, let's just say, I haven't even left my house in the past week. That's how much studying I had to put in for this.
I'm sorry, senor, but we do not have any tickets available for this evening.
Yeah, but what about that man? He just walked in.
I don't know what the hell to do. Come on. What the hell? Grab my Wii Mouse, we're retarded. I told you I was doing this totally blind, right? Good. Oh.
Bond, you can use the face recognition app on your smartphone to locate Sergeant Garcia.
Thank you.
I didn't know how to put it up to my ear. Derp. Well, you guys get to see me fail a lot more, at least. Because I haven't done this once! Night one practice run, so this is totally blind. All I know is I gotta find this dude named, Sergeant Garcia. That can't be that hard, can it?
I'm sorry, darling. I have to work late this evening. The new client is very demanding. No, my window is open. The bars across the square are very busy this evening. I love you too, darling. I promise not to be too late.
Apparently that's not him, I'm guessing. So that's not a Garcia. Nobody knows. No. Survey says... No! Well, if I didn't know any better, I would normally say that if you're going to find Garcia, he'll either be waiting by the bar, or...
Excuse me. There's a one bottle minimum. Finest Russian quality. Only available in Moscow.
Not bad for a counterfeit. Perhaps you should tell your boss. The real label is a darker shade of blue.
Querida, we are waiting for our drinks.
It's been a real pleasure. Enjoy the rest of your evening.
Well, I do know that, these clubs... I do know that clubs do sell watered-down versions of a drink. So that doesn't really surprise me. Especially if it came from Zukovsky. And obviously, you know, duh. So far, nothing. Where is this guy? Oh. I don't know where the heck I'm going right now. This is great. I've said it like 9 times already, so you're probably getting sick of me saying it. I can't blame you. I wonder if he's singing or something like that. Or he's not a hero or whatever. I don't even know anymore. Sergeant Garcia must be a pretty big badass, though, to be a mole inside of, Zukovsky. Because, you know, badasses... Spies tend to be badasses. I'm running out of options here, so I gotta find this person quick. Where are you, Sergeant Garcia? Huh. Ding 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 ding! I think we got something!
Sergeant Garcia?
Sígueme, Mr. Bond.
Sergeant Garcia is a girl? Oh my god! Alright, who am I kidding? After being Metroid and learning Samus Aran was a girl the first time around, I mean, I had a lot worse reaction to that. Of course, I was like 8. It was when I was fooling around with Metroid, I was trying to beat the Mother Brain as fast as possible.
Este señor viene a visitar Zukovsky.
Un momento.
See?
Venga, pasa.
Ah! Lost the gun. I beat a 499 energy. So, I'm sure there's gonna be some douchebag here that's gonna say, "Oh, you suck! I beat it with 199 energy!" Well, I don't really care. All I know is I beat the darn thing. And my objective is nearby. Let's go in.
Oh, darling, I swear I could never look at another woman.
Hey! I'm not interrupting anything, all right?
Tell me, Mr. Bond, give me one reason I shouldn't press this button and bring my men up here to use that tuxedo for target practice.
You could, but why waste bullets when you've got an EMP weapon?
Wait here.
What do you?
Bring me a drink. Follow me.
What the? That's Zukovsky?
The girls have ears these days. To what do I owe this unpleasant visit.
Your phone call from Automov last night. What does the Janus group want with an EMP-hardened helicopter?
Do you expect me to just turn the other cheek?
I could always provide you with a matching set.
Come in, my dear. I'll tell you the same thing I told the general. Go to the arms fair in Dubai.
What the? You! You bitch!
He did it! He killed Zukovsky!
Oh my god! I did not! I guess now it doesn't freaking matter. All I know is, right now I'm under attack. Die, motherfucker. Hi, asshole! What the? I do believe there's something wrong in here. Let's check in here, I'm not really sure. Alright. So there is an objective nearby. The question is, there. Wolf 44. Insert what it actually means here. Where in the blue hell do I go? Say now. Admittedly, that's the only thing I knew about going in. Something about multicolored photographs. Sorry. It's still blind, dude. I didn't even know how to open the damn... use the damn... phone. You don't suppose this is a Colt 44. But seeing how this is a Colt 44, the most powerful handgun shown to me... I can't do it. Let's get the Sigmas 9 out. But first, let's rock the six shooter. Ah. Boom! Let's say, will you just... this is the part where you fall and die. Butt munch. This ain't good. Damn it! Got happy feet. I got happy feet, I'm sorry. And enemies of flat jackets can withstand more damage. This sucks.